The bottom layer, we have a second boost. We work our way up then to some rhubarb syrup, rhubarb jelly, with some elderflower going through that as well. Then we top off the dish with some poached rhubarb. So this is something light, something refreshing, before we move on to our Jaffa cake this evening. Enjoy.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.